Hilary, obviously not a choice that we normally see in romantic comedies. Why?
Because
you, she can do
met
it.
Her on, I met Hilary and worked with her on Freedom Riders, and I got to know who she is. I got to know the girl. She's this funny, self-deprecating, goofy, down-to-earth every woman, and she's so beautiful, and she's never been given a chance to do this kind of thing, and I wanted to show that she could. I wanted to give her that chance, and it also to me is a fresh idea, because this genre has been done quite a bit, and it'd be great to bring some new interpretation to it. Yeah.
Exactly. And thank you for the nice eye candy for women in this one.
You're very welcome.
And casting Jerry in this.
You can thank my wife and daughter for Jeffrey Dean too. They sat me down and made me see the last three episodes of Grey's Anatomy so that I would cast Denny.
And you knew when you saw him that was...
I saw him. I knew that was Denny.
Well, did you know that Jerry and Hilary would have that kind of chemistry on screen?
No. No, we were very lucky.
Definitely very lucky. The chemistry is fantastic. And this coming out the end of the year, is this the perfect time for romantic?
It's the perfect time for this, yeah. It's, you know, it's a time for people to just really enjoy some romance and some lovely... when you go to a movie and just can hang out with some lovely characters and some lovely people and enjoy a nice story, I think it's a great thing for the holidays.
And you're also going to, you did the adaptation or working on the adaptation of Jenna Gershon's book?
I'm in the middle of it. I had to stop because of the writer's strike.
That's right,
so
the writer's
strike's over, we'll go back to it.
When do you think the strike's going to be over?
I don't know. I have hope, I pray, and we'll see what happens.
Are the sides any closer as far as what you heard?
I don't know. You know as much as I do, probably.